Bersatu has yet to decide on the action to be taken against one of its youth leaders, Arif Shan Abdullah, who was allegedly arrested for a drug-related offence on Sunday. Prime Minister and Bersatu Chairman Tun Dr. Mahathir Mohamad said they will wait for full information before deciding on the matter. It was reported that Arif Shan, who is Dengkil Assemblyman along with several ministerial special officers and others, were detained during a raid at a condominium along Jalan Puchong.